Columbia Bridge, good morning. 1190 Bravo.
1190 Bravo, Columbia Bridge.
Yes, sir. Good morning. 1190 Bravo is a Grumman Tiger. Just departed Owens Hamilton downtown. And we're headed down to Barnwell for the Breakfast Club this morning. Requesting flight following if you've got time.
190 Bravo, radar contact to miles south of Owens, 1400 VFR climb on course approved.
You heard anybody else inbound for the Breakfast Club this morning?
No, so you're the first one so far.
Okie doke. Hopefully we'll have a bunch.
Sounds good.
Barnwell County Unicom, 1190 Bravo is 8 miles to the northeast, inbound landing. Airport advisory, please.
90 Bravo, good morning. Barnwell Corral. Winds are about 290, at least 15. Active runway is 35.
All right, sir, understand active runway is 35. We'll be entering a left downwind, runway 35 at Barnwell.
Barnwell Corral.
up at my in the ghetto where I live. If a tree was to move, they won't fly nothing. They won't even think about flying away, playing like that. But anyway, I want to welcome y'all to Bowman. And on behalf of these people, where are my people that didn't run this effort? Raise your hand. All these fine people, let's give them my hand. Let's talk to this great stuff. North Carolina, Georgia, Florida's trying and they ain't going to go nowhere. If you don't want to lose money, and like to do a lot of work, because you know you can't chop these table chairs up, you can't chop them groceries on the table. Takes a lot of work, and South Carolina is the only state in the United States that does this kind of carrying on.
That was very, very fun. Thank you guys so much for letting me come along.
You are quite welcome. You are welcome anytime.
Yay. I'm going to quit my church job for good.
Well, I tell people, especially my students and people who are flying with me the first time, if aviation bites you, it is every bit as addictive as any drug you could possibly imagine.
I will have to agree with that.
And Bardwell Unicom 1190 Bravo, thank you for having us for the Breakfast Club today.